I sound like a hippie when I say that. Hate to think we'd ever end up enemies. Just bear with me, what if shit hits the fan? We fall out of love, admit it's the end. We'll pleasure ourselves in separate beds. I'll get a new car, you'll get a new job. But who gets to keep the dog? You can take the floral printed bed sheets. I never really liked them. You can even have my mother's recipe, the one you're always asking about. But I'll take the knives and all of the plates, except for the one you happen to break. I'll take all the blame for what I did wrong. But who gets to keep the dog? I love you more than I've ever loved anyone. Anyone. I know things aren't great right now, but we're still young. If I happen to in custody, after much deliberation, I know that she'd have a lot of fun with me, prolonging the inevitable. 'Cause when I'd see her face, I'd just think of you. It'd be way too hard for me to get through. We both know that you're a way better mom. So I'll let you keep the dog.